Hello and welcome to MichoDev's new video. So today are we just gonna make a vlog, just sit down and talking about everything. But of course it's I just want to talk, maybe talk about apartment, how it's gonna feel, how I'm gonna do, then the game development, when I'm gonna start, what I'm gonna focus on, and maybe something more. And of course, I'm gonna try to make it short, so it's not gonna be too long. So we can start with the apartment thing. How do I feel about this? To be honest, I'm gonna feel really, really awesome. I'm really happy at this. There's gonna be like many changes here because a new apartment for me. I have lived here for 6 years now, I guess, and it's second contract that I have said before, so that means I have never bought any furniture. Maybe the computer desk. I have bought some cheap beds and computer things. Big difference gonna be when I move into the new apartment. It's like I gonna design, example, my own computer desk. Like if I want some lamp, I can buy that. When I have lived here, I have never wanted to do that because I have always know that at the end I gonna move from here. So I have never wanted to make something serious here because I feels like it's pretty annoying. Build up something nice and later you need to take it down. So that's gonna be really, really awesome when I'm moving to the new apartment. And it's around 6 days now, 6 or 7 days. I forgot the counting, oh my god. So I'm gonna make some nice computer desk. Maybe I'm gonna buy some lamp when I make a movie. And like I said before, the nice when I'm moving there, I can put my camera in the way I want. Here I have like sit middle of the room, and my wife did sit on the right side before, so I could not really like making movies or making videos when I wanted. So it's have been a little bit problem there. So now I'm gonna make my own like computer desk studio, or what we can call that. So it's gonna be much easier when I'm making videos. I don't need to think too much if my wife gonna walking around in the apartment or anything. So yeah, that's a really, really big plus. And other things about moving to a new apartment for me is like, it's gonna be really awesome to design the apartment. Example, we're gonna design buying furniture, a new bed, some nice lamp, and coffee machine. You know, you can buy everything. So it's some people gonna think like, oh my god, why are you so happy? It's normal. Yeah, of course it's normal, I know, but I have lived here for 6 years, so I feel like I really want to get the new apartment so fast right now. So we're gonna have 3 colors when we are moving to the apartment, when we are designing the apartment. We are maybe not gonna be too serious, but we're gonna have 3 palettes, or what is called, 3 colors when we are making some furniture, trying to fix everything. And it's gonna be dark gray, white, and brown. So that's the color, and we are going to go for a clean modern design. So that's something really awesome. So we're gonna talk maybe about the game development. That's the thing why I have this channel, at least. But that I said before, sometimes I maybe want to talk about anything or maybe show something else. The focus here is the game development, so it's gonna be a lot of that, of course. About the game development, that's gonna be like before, I'm gonna making devlogs. Some people maybe feels like, oh my god, oh, you're not gonna make some devlogs anymore. Of course I'm gonna do that. And it's gonna be the Blixen quest. And it's gonna be like before. Maybe gonna have some new setups at least with the camera and everything. So that's a big plus. But the devlogs gonna come back. I gonna, like always, trying to improve the video rendering, like try to improve everything. So I have many ideas I want to do with the new devlogs and everything that, so, but that I want not want to think about right now. But the devlogs gonna come back, and I gonna still make that I like to make, maybe tutorials sometimes, just sit down and making videos like this. Right now the sound sounds, yeah, the sound right now is really bad, I think. So about Blixen quest, that's gonna be like before. I gonna have this adventure, explore, and small element, small RPG elements. So that's, oh shit, I really missed making devlogs. I remember when I started to make devlogs for, I don't remember, maybe it's 8 months ago I started to make devlogs. The fun thing about making devlogs is the people are really, really kind, okay? Yeah, the people are really, really kind for this game development things. I know there are people that maybe are not kind, but in my comments, I have never struggled with some bad people. Okay, now I sit here with not too many subscribers, so maybe if I get more subscribers, maybe there's gonna come haters, I don't know. But right now the people are really, really nice, and it's fun for people that looking on the videos, comments, talking, having fun in Discord, of course. Yeah, the people are really, really nice when we are talking about the game development. There's something with the people there. But yeah, there's always gonna be some haters, I guess. But I have some luck all right now, at least I got some luck. Yeah, so I think it's about that, just sitting here and talking. Soon I'm gonna go eat some food, potatoes with some beef or something, and maybe make some coffee. I think it's everything I just wanted to talk about. Just sit and relax, take it easy. And I guess we're gonna try to end it up here. And then we're gonna... Yeah, I think next time you see a video, it's when I'm in the new apartment. So I guess I'm gonna say goodbye and see ya next time. Have a great day.